Well, Merry Christmas, everyone. It's Travis and Kathy. Hey, Kathy.
Hello.
Kathy's down below getting a little first aid kit. Injury on the boat. Ah. Anyway, enjoying a very exciting Christmas sail out here on Dog River. And pardon me while I turn it around. It's really foggy out here, occasionally dribbling rain a little bit. The winds up in the river, they're either gusting really hard or then they slack off to nothing. So, but it's been a good ride so far. We're going to be heading down towards the mouth of Dog River. We're going to go stick our nose out in the bay and see how it is out there. And we'll check back with you in a little bit. Yay, Kathy's bringing out food too. It's going to be a good day.
Merry Christmas. We're out here for our Christmas sail. Anyway, we were fogged in. Couldn't hardly see the wave in front of your face. But our new little perches, the Otis machine back there, is keeping us on the straight and narrow. Got our course plotted in. And sailing is good today. We've got the whole bay, looks like, to ourselves. So. Good. Ho, ho, ho.
She got a little sun peeking through. And that's the autopilot right there. Hard at work. You can see it working the tiller. Well, we've returned from out in the bay, back up in the river. And we had some really good winds out there, and actually we're sailing at almost hull speed. So very, very pleased with that. Oh, got Miss Kathy managing everything. What you got, Kathy?
Ooh. I've got it at 6.5.
Okay, good.
Just easing along. No pain, no strain.
What kind of winds you dealing with right now? Which direction is it coming from?
They're from behind me.
There you go. That's funny.
When they're blowing, you know, sometimes they're not blowing.
It's amazing. Up in the river, it's either more than you can stand or nothing. Coming down to you, Kathy. All right, Kathy, tell me how you got your sails configured.
We're wing on wing because we've got the wind directly astern. So we're just letting it push us upriver.
Woo-hoo. Tell me about that little exciting thing that happened to you earlier when you were doing your own thing.
Wow.
We were.
I don't know how to describe it. We were tacking or something, and I had my head wrapped around the rope, which you're not supposed to do. And then, of course, I couldn't pull it back and get it locked in, so it was kind of pulling me that way. And but Travis saved me. He released the mainsail and took the pressure off. Saved the day.
Yay. Did we have much heel on the boat?
Yeah, we were kind of heeling really far over.
Just about had the wind in the water?
Yeah, well, I think the wind may have hit the water.
Good stuff. All right. Gloomy day, but it sure has been nice out here. Merry Christmas. From what wind?